try to label me. I think we have another one size fits all cookie cutter. Another Mac Miller, another Asher Roth, another college kid recording on his Macintosh.
And what the fuck is real hip hop anyway? I would take real over hip hop any day. In any case, I don't get the nerve of you bastards. Gatekeepers try to solidify deserving a chapter. How ironic. Did it not occur to you bastards? A fraternity to keep out the fraternity rappers? So you bump Big Pun and Big L, and I bump Big Sean and Big Timers.
Big deal.
Bunch of elitists, pieces of feces, least had the decency. You conceded, conceded, you're not a genius. Elitist, cause I concede this. I used to be an elitist. Blah, blah, was the song. See, I was just trying to beat this. Hip hop, eugenicist, mainstream, the nemesis.